Election day is April 15th, but you can hear what the candidates for the office of city mayor, city council, and the city school board have to say before then. As the League of Women Voters presents a candidate forum on Monday, March 3rd, beginning at 5:30 p.m., only on CityTV, and streaming live on the city's website at MurfreesboroTN.gov.